K38 training has a lot to do with equipment, meaning personal protective equipment, the rescue watercraft, and all the accessory gear that we work with. Yeah, we have to maintain it and inspect it prior and after every single use. This is a real big part of our seamanship skills, and this is also part of our maritime heritage.